So here we have a Sony remote from circa 1981 or 82 or so, and a modern Sony TV. And as you can see, the codes are still compatible after all these years. They haven't changed the codes. It's pretty incredible.